And we are back. It's day 7. We're gonna continue our plan to go towards the next area. Kill that moose along the way. Remember to eat stamina food before we run out, and we are ready. The generator is off. Good. Man, the roads are so efficient for stamina usage. Oh, there you are. Let's go then. Easier with the traps, but whatever. Maybe use the Molotov. Charge back. Go through it again. Okay then. I guess that works really well too. Save the trap, saved a lot of weapon durability. Yeah, that was actually worth it. Should bring more Molotovs with me. Did I bring light? I did. Good. Oh, bugs! That's what we need for armor. Of course. Oh. Hear you. Something toxic. Yeah, dude. That looks disgusting, so yeah. I think you usually find a note that says you can kill this with fire. That's what I was looking for, but guess not. Oh, that's way more efficient. Did bring a bandage, good. And get the light back on, maybe. Now, if you are playing on harder difficulty, this can be a lifesaver. Pun intended. I did hear someone in here. There it is. Oh, you have a stick for me. Door code is 3333. Yeah. That's a very complicated code. And that's a lot of wrecks. Oh wait, this is the way back. Same code, I guess. Yeah. Hello? Shotgun shells. Piotrek's house. And forest hideout. Hey there, friend. Hey, hello. The last hideout. Look for an exit beneath the floor. Okay then. Should I kill you for spoilers? Or leave you alive because you gave me a hint. That sounds like a big dog. And that is a bigger dog. Let's get to the hideout and turn things off. Silent forest. A lot of food right from the start. Light the oven. And we have another hot house. Should I cook this? Yeah. Liquor testing and transport service. Oh yeah, bike man. Spoiler. Hey there. Yeah, you do look really thirsty. It's a beautiful road. Now this guy brings your items from previous workbenches for alcohol. But I just remembered something when I saw him drunk. He actually drinks Oriol alcohol and brings the empty bottles. So I probably should go back there and grab it before I tell him to move everything. I don't remember where the trader is in this house. Probably here. I'm gonna tell him this tomorrow. Store some of the rags. Nails, matches. This is also for sale. I don't think I can get to the previous hideout and back in time. We can take care of this dog. Maybe get the loot from the other one. It's dark in here. Let's grab the wood, since everything is back at the other hideout. Generator is here. Good, has some fuel in it already. Enough for one night? Yeah. We can chop some more wood. That's enough for two nights now. Good. That's enough for a level. Weaker to poison. Sight gets worse. And I receive damage. That doesn't sound good. Well, better be careful and not step on mushrooms, I guess. What do we get as a positive then? Blood will hurt enemies. Well, I need to get hit for that to work. Doesn't sound that great. The third eye. Normal game vision for 1 minute. Runner. That actually sounds good. Like when you're running back to the hideout. I'll take that one. Did we overdose again? Come on, man. Oh no, it's morning. Hello there. Okay. Clothes, sweater, kitchen. Bathroom. Nice place. TV. Black and white TV. Okay. Towels. Money. Books. Hello? And that's me. That was me looking at me. Prepare the board. Get ready for a rough night, I guess. Maybe get the light in the room at least. Get more mushrooms. Fire and petals. There's the other lamp. Let's take it to the same room, I guess. I like having access to the workbench at night. Staying here for now. Can barricade that. Can repair that. Decisions, decisions. Yeah, that looks good. Chest and the key. Box it. Potatoes? Don't remember if that's stamina or HP. Let me do this actually. If that's gonna work. Fortunately, that's gonna stay open. Can't cook at night, okay. I saw a savage down there, and he saw me. That's it for that trap. Come on. Space. So far, so good. I see ghosts. I'm glad we got the other light in here. Okay. If that's all, that was pretty chill. Maybe they go easy on you on the first night. Ghosts again. Oh. Cha. Come on, ghost. I'm really curious to what's in there. Oh, light is back. Okay, that was pretty easy for the first night here. Hello, trader. There's no way out of here, brother. That's what you say? I'm still gonna try. We're stuck with each other. Well, you buy things, you sell things, and I do the same, I guess. I sell you things, I buy things from you. Oh, gift. Nothing to sell for now, except the things on the ground. I'm gonna do some rearrangement. I'm gonna rearrange a few things around here, off camera probably. And maybe do some trading. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.